How to fix Telegram too many attempts in iOS. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix too many attempts, please try again later error in Telegram. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing that you will need to do is just, you know, go back from your Telegram. You can just remove your Telegram from the background. And now what you'll need to do is head over to your settings. So before we move on with this, what I recommend you guys do is first you can just wait for it. So when you try to just log in too many times, you get that error. So there is a limit to how many times you can log in. So after that limit exceeds, all you can do is actually wait for a few hours and then try to log back in again. You can even wait a day or two before you try to log in again. But if you don't want to do that, what you do is head over to your settings, scroll down and go to general. And on your general, you search for VPN and device management. Tap on it and make sure that you're not connected to any VPN. If you are connected to any VPN, just simply disconnect from it. After you do that, what you'll then need to do is head over to your general again, head over to iPhone storage. And after you're on your iPhone storage, simply search for Telegram. So let's search for Telegram here and offload this app. Offload your entire Telegram app and then reinstall it after the offload is complete. After you do that, what you'll then need to do is you can head back here, head over to App Store, and on your App Store, search for Telegram and update Telegram to the latest version. So let's search for Telegram, and if you see an update button here instead of the open button, tap on update and update the app. After you do that, wait for a while and then head back to your Telegram and try to log in again. And that should fix the issue. Thanks for watching guys, that is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.